Wake up call, yeah, my team, yes. LA Dodgers, the champs finally won this year, yeah, 2020,
we won the series, we won the World Series, LA Dodgers fans, I know you on it, can you feel me, we won the series, we won the World Series, I'm so stoked, I think I write a song so y'all hear me. It's been 32 years, it's been 32 years since the Dodgers won the series, it's been 32 years. Wish Tommy Lasorda could have seen another win here. This one's for the greats that didn't make it, I should have been here. This one's for the city who endured the nitty gritty. This pandemic 2020, y'all, it wasn't pretty. This one's for the great Laker, you know, Kobe Bryant, who loves Dodger blue. And you know that I ain't lying, and I'm trying to explain to you all something so edifying. We were waiting for so long and so damn gratifying, cause LA Dodgers ripped the city with the big city dreams. We got gangsters, businessmen, stars, and the best teams. It's the city with a big swing, cool tall palm trees, and it's windy with a nice 7-degree calm breeze. And I'm trying to explain to you all on this Palm Beach, just like LA Dodgers pitchers always saw the Palm Beach.
We won the series, we won the World Series. LA Dodgers fans, I know you're on it, can you feel me? We won the series, we won the World Series. I'm so stoked, I think I write a song so y'all hear me. We won the series, we won the World Series. LA Dodgers fans, I know you're on it, can you feel me? We won the series, we won the World Series. I'm so stoked, I think I write a song so y'all hear me.
I've been with the Dodgers since a little skinny way back, with a glove, with a bat, and my Dodger hat. We had Mike Piazza, Eric Carroll, and Daryl Strawberry. Even though got caught doing coke, on the contrary, I still got love, though, and stuff doesn't bother me. Hoping we'd have won a series way back, man, honestly. But the city would never stop despite the economy. Everything's off the roof, it's hard to buy some property.
And all this extra pain, all the stuff that it causes me, is the fuel that I use to burn it like it's my heart to be. So this ain't no mockery, I'm spitting it so scholarly. Properly showing you the strength that I get from fatherly. He gives me the truth, the spirit's the one that really bothered me. All this was meant to be like seasons of astronomy. Like Kershaw, 22, he's ring 2020. Big hitters, Will Smith, one seed, the name plenty.
We won the series, we won the World Series. LA Dodgers fans, I know you're on it, can you feel me? We won the series, we won the World Series. I'm so stoked, I think I write a song so y'all hear me. We won the series, we won the World Series. LA Dodgers fans, I know you're on it, can you feel me? We won the series, we won the World Series. I'm so stoked, I think I write a song so y'all hear me.
This Dodger year will forever live inside the memories of Dodger fans, cause the team's so exemplary. Like catches off the wall from Mookie Betts, you see. Strong ass pitches from Kershaw, your eyes you can't beat. Let's not forget about the dope ass shortstop Corey Seager and his hits, man, just don't stop. Man, props to Cody Bellinger in the last two games. Man, he just rocked the bat, we'll never be the same.
We won the series, we won the World Series. LA Dodgers fans, I know you're on it, can you feel me? We won the series, we won the World Series. I'm so stoked, I think I write a song so y'all hear me. We won the series, we won the World Series. LA Dodgers fans, I know you're on it, can you feel me? We won the series, we won the World Series. I'm so stoked, I